Jordan 9-11. Our conspiracy theory is about that the government was behind 9-11. The government planned the 9-11 so they could start a war against Afghanistan to get their land. They also started a war against Iraq so they could steal their oil. Their excuse was always Osama bin Mohammed bin Awad bin Laden, also known as Osama bin Laden. President Bush was also a creepy man because he started all of this, which involved Afghanistan, Iraq, and even Pakistan as well. At that point, Taliban had control of the country. America contacted Taliban and wanted them to deliver Osama, but Taliban refused because of Al-Qaeda. Osama bin Laden and many other Muslims once helped Afghanistan to get free from the Soviet Union. That's the Soviet Union logo right there. When it happened. When 9/11 happened, many people died. 2,996 people died and over 6,000 people got injured. The government said that Osama bin Laden was behind it all. So that they won't be in trouble. Even though they said that Osama bin Laden was behind it all, that couldn't be possible because Osama bin Laden was in Afghanistan as a guest at the time 9/11 happened. When 9/11 happened, many people died, as said before. Over 200 people jumped from the building in the hopes of survival. They thought that jumping would be less painful than dying by a plane. But then there's one question. Why is 9/11 the emergency number for America? Is it a coincidence, or is it because the government did 9/11?